Hey guys, it's Ellie. Come along with me to Madison's strength and core class. After you check in at the front desk, you're going to want to head to the right and take the stairs up to the second floor. The class is always held in the Niagara Studio, which is the biggest fitness studio at the rec. Madison is an extremely supportive and nurturing instructor and really takes the time to get to know each of her students, which makes her class so unique. Don't forget to sign in when you get there. We always start by setting up our equipment and getting warmed up. Which then leads straight into cardio to get our heart rate up. Today was a circuit day, so Madison showed us examples of each of the exercises that we are going to rotate through. And then it was our turn to give it a try. Keyword, try. Seriously though, don't be fooled. These group fitness classes kick our butts every single week. Before our second round of circuits, we jumped into a tag team exercise as Madison's version of a break. After we finished our last round of circuits, we did our cool down stretches and put away our equipment. Be sure to check out Madison's strength and core class Tuesdays at 5 p.m. and Thursdays at 12 p.m. See you there!